As a control room administrator, one of the first things I'm doing every morning is logging into my control room and checking my activity tab to look at my historical bot runs. This can alert me if anything's going wrong in my control room, maybe a bot isn't running or a bot I need to look into because of underlying issues. And this can be my first clue of where I want to make some changes to improve the stability and reliability of my bots. Quick tips with Control Room Coffee.